What up, YouTube? Today we'll be talking about salo. Salo is a traditional, predominantly Slavic food consisting of cured slabs of fatback, rarely pork belly, with or without skin. The food is commonly eaten and known under different names in countries across the region. It is usually dry salt or brine cured. The East Slavic variety is sometimes treated with paprika or other seasoning, while the South Slavic version is often smoked. This salo I got from a friend from Kiev. It's clean and smooth, and the taste is slightly salty, but as expected. Overall, I liked it. Have a good one, YouTube.